was on my way home just now. Yes. And as I passed by the supermarket, I see a crowd just inside the door. Apparently, they put up all the prices overnight. They're the bare necessities and we can't pay. So we won't. And we didn't. It was a full-on, real-life supermarket swing.
I thought it was thoroughly entertaining, got a very, very good message over, very, very strongly.
Absolutely hilarious. I've never laughed so much for ages. And just an absolutely fantastic experience.
Very well scripted and very appropriate for the times we're living in.
Look at us. I haven't had a pay rise in 10 years. But we don't lose control and loot the supermarkets, do we? If those of us who are poor don't have our dignity and respectability, then what have we got?